Well, obviously, there's no shoes to fill like Michael's. So I think it's just someone that's passionate about Sarasota.
Well, I think that not only is she such an innovative businesswoman, but she has got a great sense of style.
Even though she has such a large real estate empire and has done so much for the area, is that she's always invested in people directly in her company.
She, like none other, I think, has really, really made an impact and commitment to this on this community.
Yes. It is a realty firm, and I know that Michael Saunders is a female.
Do you know who Michael Saunders is?
Yes, I do.
So, do you know who Michael Saunders is?
I don't. I do not.
Who would you think this person might be?
Might he be an artist?
Michael Saunders. Well, there's a baseball player named Michael Saunders.
That's right, there is. But.
Yes, I do, because his ads are everywhere around here.
He's the... Michael Saunders Real Estate. I do know. Yes.
Yes. And yes. Michael Saunders is actually a woman. And okay. She's going to have March 20th named after her by the city of Sarasota. How cool.
Seriously?
Is that? Yeah.
That's fantastic.
Yeah.
I think when they're ingrained in the community, when they are always giving back, I think that's a really good quality to have.
Number one, you have to be very successful in real estate. Because there's nothing here but a big sand spit.
I don't know. I think you'd have to have like something to do with like a good business or something that can contribute to the community.
Well, I think that would take me to have done something to like benefit the city, like help it grow, like economically, financially, you know. Also just like a person of strong character.
Be really good in your community, invest in your community, do community service, give money to different organizations.
You'd have to be pretty exuberant and charming, and you'd have to come up with some special entity that would attract people.
Boy, in living in Sarasota, you better have all the expertise.
Yes.
Because it's one city in Florida that it's phenomenal.
I'm jealous. I want a day named after me, but
I do too. For
maybe
sure.
One day.
Yeah, exactly.
If you had a day named after yourself, what would you do?
Have a mimosa.
If I had one named after me, what would I do?
Yeah.
I'd be calling my friends and let them all know. So.
Well, we've heard from our agents and just the typical passerbys that to have a day named after you is no small feat. So from all of us, congratulations, Michael, and have a happy Michael Saunders Day.